watching this video, chances are you're interested in the all-new Honeywell Lyric security system. Stay tuned as we will provide you with a detailed breakdown of the new wireless connected platform they call Lyric. Lyric has built upon Honeywell's previous wireless security systems and added many incredible features such as integrations with the new Honeywell Lyric Wi-Fi smart thermostat, new encrypted security sensors, a variety of cellular providers for communication paths, compatibility with Z-Wave home automation devices, and the use of wireless IP security cameras. The new Honeywell Lyric Controller, which serves as your main control panel for both security and home automation features, has a contemporary 7-inch HD touchscreen display with large words and icons to make using the menu-driven navigation system a breeze, along with two sensitive buttons that allow you to access the home screen and emergency panic buttons whenever you need them. Here is the Honeywell Lyric security system basic feature rundown. Use of 128 wireless sensors, with 64 being dedicated to the new 6 series sensors and 62 of the older 5800 series sensors. Future firmware updates will allow the Lyric controller to handle up to 128 Lyric 6 series sensors. The remaining two sensors are dedicated to two onboard hardwired zones. The Lyric controller can use 48 user codes, including installer, master, guest, and duress codes, and 8-6 series wireless keypad zones will be dedicated for use with the LKP500-EN. 12 temperature zones are able to be inputted into the Lyric controller, and the controller also has the ability to control up to 72 total Z-Wave devices with 60 switches such as outlet, lamp, and appliance modules. 6 Z-Wave door locks can be used, as well as 6 Z-Wave thermostats or 4 Lyric Wi-Fi thermostats. You can control up to 4 programmed garage doors as long as you have a connected 5877 GDPK wireless module, and there will be 100 programmable smart scenes that can be used in conjunction with the Lyric controller and programmed Z-Wave devices. And you'll have the option to view up to 6,000 stored events for security and automation modules, which can be viewed in the events log. An extremely loud 85 decibel dual siren combination internalized into the Lyric controller. The Honeywell Lyric security system has made many major upgrades compared to previous systems, such as batch programming. While programming devices, instead of having to individually learn in serial numbers to connect to security devices, you can now activate and assign all of your serial numbers by pulling the battery tabs out of the new Honeywell 6 series security sensors. Lyric is then smart enough to assign these sensors into a dedicated zone. Once you have completed pulling the battery tabs out of the desired 6 series sensors, you can go back into the Honeywell Lyric controller and make adjustments to how you want those sensors to act if triggered. This reduces the overall time used in the installation process. Batch programming is only available with the new Honeywell 6 series sensors and will not work for previous 5800 sensors. Smart scenes. This is one of the most advantageous additions to the Lyric security system, because what it does is consolidates older programming modes that were called scenes and rules into now what is called Lyric Smart Scenes. So it's crunched them together. And once a Z-Wave home automation device is learned into the Lyric controller, all you have to do is go to Smart Scenes to enable that device into a smart scene, which tells the sensors when and how to act. This makes the programming of home automation devices one step easier. Geofencing. With at least one Lyric thermostat and the activation of Total Connect 2.0, you can set up a geofence. And a geofence is basically where you can set up a perimeter distance, for example, 1 mile from the location of your Lyric smart controller. And anytime you cross out of that set geofence, your system can arm itself, close the garage door, and raise your thermostat temperature, as long as you have those devices. At the same time, when you cross back over the geofence coming towards your location, in this circumstance, which is 1 mile, your system can lower your thermostat and turn on a front porch light automatically. The geofencing feature can be manipulated and customized to include the accessories of your liking and doesn't have to be set up just how we described. A front-mounted camera has been added to the Lyric controller so that when the security system is disarmed, a notification with photo can be delivered to you in the form of a push notification text message or an email notification. In order for this feature to work, you must have the Total Connect 2.0 applications activated. Now, another neat feature of this Lyric smart controller and the Lyric security system is that they've built in a microphone into the 7-inch touchscreen display or the Lyric controller. And the purpose of this is so that the Lyric controller can receive voice commands from you. There are 3 commands that Lyric will understand, which are Hello Lyric, Hello Lyric Home, and OK Lyric. Once the trigger word has been stated, you can then follow with your smart scene name, such as Arrive Home or Bedtime. The Honeywell Lyric has made some major advancements for the ever-growing DIY security industry by building in the Wi-Fi and Z-Wave radios into the Lyric control panel and adding a dedicated cellular radio door on the side, where you can simply install one of the new AT&T, Verizon, or Rogers cellular communicators. These cellular radios can be replaced at any time to increase flexibility in communication providers, as some areas in the country may have better service with one over another. So you don't have to replace the whole Lyric controller in the event you decide to move. On the bottom of the Lyric controller, you will also find a USB port, which many people wonder why that's there. Well, this is helpful because you can now upload photos to create a slideshow, which can be presented on the Lyric controller, and if need be, you can install any software updates to your security system with the USB stick. Keep in mind, Alarm Club can remotely update your firmware if you have our alarm monitoring services. To future-proof the Honeywell Lyric security system, they have allotted another radio input for future compatibility in the event there are changes to the current radio standards. This feature is directly located above where the current Lyric controller cellular radio door is. The activation of Honeywell's Total Connect 2.0 in conjunction with Honeywell Lyric security system unlocks so many features and allows you to control connected security and Z-Wave automation devices from anywhere in the world with an internet connection via iOS or Android smart devices. We hope you enjoyed our Honeywell Lyric security system introduction video. Please make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the information button above, where you will be able to view all of our Honeywell Lyric how-to videos. If you need to reach us or you have any questions at all, as always, feel free to contact us at 1-844-335-5897. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube page and click the Show More tab underneath the video, where you can view valuable links pertaining to this product, similar how-to videos, and our low-cost, no-contract alarm monitoring services.